Hello, welcome back. So today we are going to use the FabFilter Pro G, and the Pro G it's a noise gate. You can do like a cool effect on drum, especially if you want to make something pumping between the kick and snare. Which is the effect that we find in electronic music. So let's try and see how it works and tweaks knobs and what I can say about the Pro G. It's just kind of a plugin that you should have after. It will depend about what do you have in your arsenal. So let's check this out. So what it's cool with the Pro G, when you use that upper expansion preset, you can just change the setting as I did, and you can obtain like a great result. Like as you can see on the loudness meter, we have got like more percussive sound. Thank you. also on this one, you can see here that we have shaped the waves, and it sounds like we have two kick almost along with space between each waves or each transient. Thank you. So that's all for today, and thanks for watching. See you soon.